I'm Bassmaster Elite Series Pro Clark Ream at ICAST 2010 in Las Vegas. I want to show you some new spinnerbaits from a company called Old River Lure Company out of northern Louisiana. You know, everybody's seen spinnerbaits, but what they've done is they've reinvented a hook on one and come out with an old school rubber skirted one. You know, I love an old school rubber skirted spinnerbait for fishing tidal waters, any sort of river systems, things of that nature. What happens is those old rubber skirts, they pulse in the water, so when you got any sort of dingy water or tannic water, that skirt will flare in the water and give a lot of action. And you don't need a trailer on it, but they come in compact sizes, and they actually come up to size 3/4 ounce. But the small ones are really the dynamite ones, especially on river systems. A lot of people have a hard time finding these skirts now, but I mean, they're a real killer, especially in dingy water. The other bait they have is a night fishing bait called a stroker. You know, everybody's got a black spinner bait with a Colorado blade, but what's unique about this spinner bait itself is it's got a patented hook design. You know, as you can tell, it's not like traditional hooks, and the difference is that hook will pin a fish and you rarely lose them on a spinnerbait. You know, at night that can come in handy because a lot of times you can't tell what the fish is doing. You know, in the daytime you can tell when your fish is running and if it's about to jump and everything else, but at night when you don't have very much visibility, you don't know what's going to happen. So anything you can do to prevent a fish from jumping off, you know, is only to your benefit. So these are from Old River Lure Company. We got the Mr. Hootie and the Stroker, and I'm Clark Green, and this is ICAST 2010.